With heavily armed officers on his doorstep, Nathan Davidson pleads his innocence.
We didn't do anything.
But police weren't buying it.
You got to get off my property.
Public property, you idiot.
Yeah, it's my house.
And they ripped my door off with a pry bar and then assaulted me here a few times.
Nathan and his neighbour, Shreko Rakik, were having a barbecue outside their Strathfield Terrace properties when a blaze broke out just after 9 o'clock last night.
Someone threw a match in the stack of hay.
Police say when MFS crews arrived, the pair brutally attacked four firefighters.
Can we please get SAPOL ASAP? We have a fight breaking out between crew and owners over.
An MFS truck was also damaged in the chaos. The Fireys Union claims the men threatened to set the officers alight, but they claim they were acting in self-defence.
They just started being abusive and they grabbed one of my workmates, grabbed him by the throat, started slamming him around there.
Certainly there would be no reason that the MFS would be actually be confrontational in that matter.
The men aged 36 and 37 have been charged with assaulting an emergency worker and property damage.
Any emergency service worker should not have to put up with behaviour like that when all they're doing is their job.
One neighbour's told 7 News the accused men chased the firefighters back into their truck moments before Star Group officers arrived.
I would really like an apology the way they acted.
Police have told 7 News they will investigate the men's claims. Mitchell Sariovsky, 7 News.